A Smolkin can love to be underground and only come to the surface when we need to. It's so bright up here. All Smolkin can look alike, don't we? Say, how's about a visit to Stonetown? Okay, it's digging time. But we'll need to cross the stone bridge before we start. Follow me! Just tell me when we get there, okay? All right, this is as far as I can take you. Stonetown is just beyond this Cyclops outpost, but the ground is shaking something terrible. All these vibrations, I sense something is very wrong here. It's the Eternal Earth Source! It's become a hideous, horrific, terrible monster!
Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone. Highlanders of the water element are stronger in this zone. Neither royal blood nor a sea of gold can make you a portal master. Either you are lucky enough to be born with the power to wield a portal, or you are not. It's that simple. What we don't know is why the number of portal masters rises and falls over the centuries. Perhaps they simply appear when they are needed most. Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
You need a lifestyle to unlock this gate. Skylanders of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Yeah.
have brought the eternal Earth Source, the Eye within the Eye, the very foundation of all Skylands.
Sunlight feels so good on my leaves, and the water so delicious, and the earth is just right. Thank you for reviving me. I am Arbo, son of Barbo, child of Larbo, spawn of...
Ah, it talks! It talks! Where are my manners? I am Hugo, and this is a Skylander. Master Eon has vanished, but... We have a new Portal Master now. Can you help us?
I'm not sure. I'm only 8 seconds old, after all. But somehow, I seem to have memories of all this happening before. We need to recover the Eternal Life Source. But in order to find it, we must first gather the seeds of life and plant them so their roots can point the way.
That's correct. How did you know that?
I can do something like this. I don't even know how I'm doing it! It's like a memory.
It looks like it leads to Treetop Terrace.
Is that what you people call it? We green folk know it as the Tree of Life. That is where you will find the life seeds. I know the way. I think I have always known the way. I can take you there if you wish. Well, have great memories. I'll just count my own rings until you return.